Uinta County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the lead. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
What? Where? This might lead to the others. Locked. Damn it. Please don't let that thing come back. What this is. It might work on those doors. the hell are these people? They're here. I need to hide. They're gonna love this! I'll be back. I'm sure of it. The others.